Oh, hi. Wait, I know who you are. You're the most famous huntress in the kingdom. I'm Glissando, the most beloved bard of the Glitterati. They even call me the Enchanted Lute. A bit embarrassing, yeah. Anyway, I just performed at King Elyon's castle. I was on my way to another stage when I overheard the king and his retinue talking. It seems the highwaymen have cost the royal treasury enormous sums of money, so Elyon has decided to cut a new trade route through a magical forest. But anyone in the kingdom who isn't playing with dolls knows that the balance of the forest must not be disturbed. After all, its powers are nourished by a great deity, the giant Dendront. If the woodcutters cut down half of those ancient trees, we'll be screwed. I was so horrified that I let out an audible gasp, and the king's guards overheard me. Even though they had bows and arrows, I was able to outrun them, but then your horse appeared out of nowhere. It was nice to meet you. I would stay and chat, but I'm in a hurry to find the ancient Dendront and inform him of the king's plans. If there's a war brewing, I want to try to stop it and save this forest. I know you didn't mean to hit me, but I can hardly stand on my feet right now, and I don't think I could escape a second time if the king's men come after me. So, could you do me a favor? Guide me through the woods. You must know the area well. Please. Isn't your home in the wilderness where the keepers of the forest live? Somewhere off the paths nearby? We could go there first and discuss a plan. What do you think? I understand your concerns, but you're the one who ran into me with your horse. I think helping me is the least you could do to make up for what you did. Anyway, take this. It might be helpful.
Who is this? Oh, you must be the famous bard, Glissando. Come in, come in. I'm Orion, Evelyn's father. We will, of course, help you get through these woods and reach the border, sir.
Open up, Orion. It's the Royal Guard. We're looking for the intruder. The king has ordered to search all the houses.
Oh, no. Please, help me find a place to hide.
Be right there. Hey, hide here, quick. Basement hatch is under the carpet. Hurry! The basement hatch is under the carpet! Hello. Sorry it took me so long to open the door. I was busy at the forge, you know, and these knees are not what they used to be. Please, come in.
There is a barb known as Clisando hiding somewhere in these woods. By order of the King Elion himself, this bard must be taken into custody. If you see him, report to the nearest guard post immediately and tell them what you know. Goodbye.
Phew. We need to get Clisando out of here as soon as possible. I know how to get to the ancient Dendrant quickly. Evelyn, please bring me some writing utensils so I can draw a map with the shortest route. While you were looking for those writing materials, I looked at the locations of all the nearby roads and outposts, as well as possible ways to sneak into the forest. The fastest way is by river, but it is very risky, since the current is very strong this time of year.
Don't worry. I may be a bard, but I've sailed through my fair share of storms, and even a few rapids.
Is that so? I didn't know you could make a raft out of a lute.
Hey! If I were a coward or a big mouth, I wouldn't be risking my neck to save the forest people, would I?
Very well. If you're so determined to reach the Dendron's forest, take my old boat. It's a long way, so here, take this treat, Glissando. It's mead, Evelyn's mother's recipe. Take care, you two.
recognize these arrows. They belong to Alien's guards. I assume the local centaurs fought them here. Phew! That was a close one. These sort of traps could only have been left by the guards. We need to find a way to disarm them.
I don't believe this. My son was supposed to grow up to be a mighty warrior, strong in body and spirit. Not once did I think that my own son would exchange his royal sword for a lute and betray his loyal men in favor of forest dwellers, the same ones responsible for the starvation of our people.
This forest belongs to the magical creatures who live here, and my destiny belongs to me alone. I don't care about power or swords, and it's not up to you to tell me who I should be. The magical creatures of this forest get vital energy from these trees, and if they are cut down, they will all die.
We'll discuss your behavior later, when we don't have an audience. Guards, take her!
What a pity that a talented huntress such as yourself has to die.
Thank you. so sorry I couldn't get to you in time. Centaurs can't swim, so I could only watch helplessly. My name is Domna. Thanks to you, the forest dwellers know about the king's plan to cut down the forest. I've been watching this father-son conflict unfold, and I'm very surprised to see that the son is standing up to his father. He might be our only hope of saving the forest. For as long as he is with us, the king is unlikely to start a full-fledged war. I saw Glissando being taken to camp, but they triggered a landslide to block the path behind them. There's a village of centaurs not far from here. That's where I'm headed. My orders are to check on that village and report back on how they've fared through this latest escalation. All the centaurs have had to hide in the woods to avoid confronting the king's warriors, so we're still trying to ensure everyone is safe. Would you come with me? A centaur and a famous huntress should be a pretty unbeatable duo, right? I would be very grateful.
Thank you.
Is that you? Oh, how glad I am to see you. Please, untie me. Thanks. My father knew that the forest dwellers would not let him have this forest without a fight. He's already headed to the ancient Dendron to kill it, to destroy the very heart of this forest. Hurry! Use the royal griffins and get to the Dendron before my father! I will take care of this griffin in the meantime, so that it will not be rebellious while you check everything you need to get ready for the fight. And Evelyn, I was going to tell you who I really am, but I wasn't sure what you'd think. Not all the dwellers have good intentions as you do, and someone would surely have caught me and demanded a ransom if you hadn't been there. I'm sorry I didn't tell you sooner. Here, take this. Thank you.
that I will have to destroy the ancient Dendront, but I have no choice. This forest is the only thing that can save my kingdom from imminent starvation. I didn't waste any time. At this very moment, my loggers are reaching the edge of the forest.
You've been so obsessed with the welfare of your stupid kingdom, Father, that you've forgotten what politics is all about. Honor. That's why I've chosen the path I have. That's why I want nothing to do with you.
What? How dare you speak to me that way? It must be that girl who's put all these foolish notions into your head. You still don't have any taste in women, it seems.
For once in my life, my father actually knows something about how I feel. Evelyn, stop him.
Finish what I started. One day!
We managed to save the forest for now, but my father doesn't give up so easily. He'll be back, I'm sure of it. Anyway, it was a mistake to put you in such danger. I'm sorry, Evelyn.